again, guys, to our new viewers. Welcome to our Cisco Design for Small Business channel. My name is Vuni, and I'll be your host for this series. And for those of you who are rejoining us, welcome back. I'm thrilled to see you here again. Before I dive further into the episodes, please hit the subscribe buttons below and don't forget to click the notifications bell to stay up to date with all our upcoming videos. Now, let's take a quick recap. In the last video, we talked about how having an always-on workforce helps you build resilience. And business resilience is certainly getting a lot of buzz right now. In fact, in a recent survey we ran, found out that 72% of our CFOs expect greater resilience and agility to be a big part of new workplace culture. Now, an always-on business has three key components. An always-on workforce that needs access to cloud-based tools. And here is where an always-on network comes in. A cloud-based IT management platform that allows you to manage your technology and give your employees the flexibility to work from anywhere. Again, this is a key point for businesses looking to manage their budgets and lower costs. And finally, we will be talking about always-on security in our next video. Now, let's continue our journey and talk about always-on network and specifically about Meraki. For those of you who aren't familiar with the name, Meraki is Cisco's cloud-managed, simply designed networking infrastructure. And there is no one better to help me here than Derek, who is our Meraki product specialist in Malaysia. Let's give him a warm welcome. Hello, Derek.
Hey, buddy.
I hear that you live and breathe Meraki. And right now, everyone is talking about how businesses have to be agile in this new normal. But putting aside the talk, what are the actual trends that Meraki is seeing in the market?
A shift that we are constantly hearing from our customers is that they want to build an always-on business, not just an efficient one. We are seeing more and more requests to come up with ways to help them prepare for any unexpected events. The most recent example being the pandemic earlier this year. I'll be honest with you, some businesses were more prepared than others for this. They had invested in cloud collaboration tools, which gave them the freedom to quickly pivot operations and manual resources. Meraki is well positioned to help drive this shift because we were practically born in the cloud. Always networks are our bread and butter.
Wow, what you mentioned really resonates with a lot of our viewers here at home. What do you think are the most pressing challenges that business might have to face when making the jump to the cloud?
Great question, Rooney. What we are noticing doesn't surprise us at all. That is, it's challenging for a lean IT team to support and secure all its networks. One key insight I am getting is that customers are questioning whether is their current network setup primed for the office decentralization trend. And it's clear, this trend is one that's here to stay. Although it may appear like businesses are tightening their purse strings, we are finding that business resilience remains a top priority. They are actually increasing investments in long-term network solutions with this goal in mind. Meraki is already supporting these endeavors. We did the exact same thing with our customers during the remote working days. Our customers repurposed their network equipment and could seamlessly connect back to their corporate infrastructure.
You are reading my mind, Derek. So how are Meraki solutions empowering businesses to build a resilient workplace?
The Meraki platform is built to be managed, monitored, and optimized through the cloud. IT administrators now have a bird's eye view of all the working cogs. This can include cameras, IoT sensors, endpoint management, and more importantly, the network foundation. Now, do allow me to share the dashboard. All the devices I mentioned can be monitored and managed centrally in one view. This is awesome because we can accurately troubleshoot, and if there are any issues, suggested fixes can be delivered much faster.
So what happens when I, as a business owner, notice that my networks are not running properly?
So let's say a user reports an issue, the network administrator can jump straight in and examine the connection flow. But here's where the magic happens. Up to 90% of issues can already be fixed through the dashboard recommendation engine. Now, that's what I call intelligence.
This sounds like a fantastic dashboard. And Derek, did I also hear you mention earlier that Meraki has smart cameras and IoT sensors? How does this differ?
Meraki smart cameras ensure that people in the office follow the social distancing rules. They can really work wonders. We can also identify situations around the office faster instead of going through hours of footage just to find an incident, like how we used to do it back in the day. So now, turning to IoT sensors, if we can quickly detect a water leak or rising temperatures, we are able to prevent equipment failure before it even pops up on the radar, which brings back to our premise, the benefits of having an always-on network.
That's great, Derek. So as we know, the number of remote workers are increasing every day. How does Meraki help them?
Meraki protects their resilience through network prioritization and by securing access to corporate resources. It's quite simply done. We can shape traffic to prioritize video conferencing and business applications while saving some bandwidth for the kids to stay entertained with their favorite TV channels. Our famous three-click auto VPN is perfectly designed for this. It creates a self-healing network between headquarters and the remote network. This keeps everything secure and always on.
Cool. And how does the cloud complete this story?
I'm happy that you find Meraki network management as cool as I do. Maybe you can move to our Meraki team, Rooney. So, to make everything run according to plan, we need to make sure access to cloud resources is secure and optimized. Meraki has been heavily invested in these solutions, and we are excited to share and stand behind our multi-cloud vision. Meraki Insight gives us the tools to monitor performance of our applications. This means that we can quickly pinpoint any issues, whether it's with the local network, the internet, the cloud provider, or the online application itself. To meet our customers' demands, we have also made leaps and bounds to ensure reliable access to applications hosted in Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Platform, and Alibaba Cloud Services.
Thank you, Derek. We are very lucky that you were able to join us here today to share insights into how Meraki is expertly guiding businesses to the cloud.
I do, after all, as you mentioned at the beginning, live and breathe Meraki.
You certainly did, Derek, and we are so excited to hear all about the great things Meraki will be getting involved in. For our audiences, please head on down to the descriptions box below where you'll find the links to learn more about creating your always-on network. And that's a wrap, guys, for this episode. For those of you who stayed with me until to the end, thank you for sticking around. Hey, guys, if you found this video valuable, please be sure to hit the subscription button below and the notifications bell. We have more videos like this incoming soon, so don't miss out. Don't forget to drop us your feedback and questions in the comments. I look forward to seeing you around next time. This is Wuni from the Cisco Design Team, signing off. Bye-bye.